When viewing your course grade, keep in mind that if your test does have short answer or essay questions, those must be manually graded by your instructor. Until your instructor has graded these, your overall test score may seem lower than what you expected. Once your instructor has graded these questions and awards points for them, your adjusted test score will be displayed.